Number 10 Positano, Italy. We'll start with an obvious choice and a place I have been harping on about since the first time I laid eyes on it, Positano, a coastal town on the idyllic Amalfi Coast in Italy. Positano is nestled in the cliffside of the jaw-dropping Amalfi Coast, far enough away that you'll find it an effort to reach but close enough to make the area a whole trip in itself. Surrounding Positano you have the Isle of Capri, nearby Sorrento, which I'd also highly recommend, Ravello and Amalfi itself. Each of these towns deserve a couple of days' attention, but suffice it to say Positano is the one that will take your heart hook. Number 9 Bruges, Belgium. It's no secret that I adore Belgium and still believe it is one of the most underrated, overlooked countries to visit in Western Europe. Before traveling to Belgium for the first time I was warned it would be boring, expensive, and not worth my while. Wrong, wrong, wrong again. Belgium is full of quaint little charming cities/towns and that is most evident in the city of Bruges. This is a very most beautiful country in the world. Number 8 Lake Como, Italy. If it is good enough for Cluny, it has sure got my interest. Lake Como in the Northern Lakes region of Italy feels like a world away from reality. Small towns, ferry transport, impressive villas, and incredible regional cuisine are just the beginning. If ever you feel like you just want to get away from it all, here is your opportunity to pass the days lakeside, surrounded by colorful blooms and even more colorful locals. Number 7 Bosnia and Herzegovina. As a whole the country of Bosnia and Herzegovina is often overlooked. While many travelers pass by to visit Mostar on a day trip from nearby Dubrovnik, in Croatia, I can say with absolute certainty that this country deserves much more than a day trip. A few years ago I spent a week with a local family in Blagoje, a small town outside of Mostar. Sure, it was Mostar that first caught my attention but after road tripping around the small country in the Balkan Peninsula, I realized that the beauty lay far beyond the scenery. The hospitality, food, culture, and overload of friendship is what made this country so worth visiting. Number 6 Český Krumlov, Czech Republic. Český Krumlov takes center stage as the Czech Republic's most charming town and certainly one of Europe's all-time most loved small town destinations. In the summertime this little town, a short bus ride from Prague, is bursting with travelers from all corners of the globe. However the story is much different in winter when the crowds are long gone, snow often lands on the town and creates a magical winter getaway. Regardless of the season, this town is so charming that it will without a doubt take your breath away. Number 5 The Cotswolds, England. The Cotswolds were on my bucket list for so long that when I actually got there, I felt like I knew the places already. The area itself is in rural England and named after the collection of small towns and estates, built mostly with distinctive local yellow limestone. The area is best enjoyed over a week of road tripping from town to town through the summer, so be sure to plan on staying a while. This is a beautiful city in England. Number 4, Pelkäjärvi National Park, Finland. Years ago I had the pleasure of visiting Finland, which had long been on my radar thanks to inspiration from the Chronicles of Narnia and my undying desire to find a place so magical in real life. I found just that in Olenka National Park in the early winter, covered in a layer of snow and slippery ice, I learned the hard way. If you are more of an outdoors traveler and looking to go off the grid, Lapland is the perfect setting to do so and a great introduction to typical Finnish culture when you begin to venture more north. Number 3 Colmar, France. When you think of picture-perfect towns in Europe, Colmar is often one of the first to come to mind. Located on the eastern border of France to Germany, Colmar has a unique blend of Franco-German architecture, culture, and culinary delights. Whilst here be sure to hire a bike and hit the open road you will find you have endless vineyards and bike trails at your disposal. Number 2 Neuschwanstein Castle, Germany. As far as fairy tales go, visiting the one and only Disney castle in real life is about as fantastically pinch yourself as moments come. Europe is full of beautifully restored castles and many of those can be found in Germany. Check out these fairytale castles to visit in Germany if you are looking to tick a handful off your bucket list. Number 1 Budapest, Hungary. Budapest is by far one of my all-time favorite cities in Europe and has been for the past 5 years of periodical visits. Although relatively discovered nowadays, thanks to a huge influx of expats and tourism boost, I still think Budapest is somewhat underrated. This city has it all: a fascinating history, incredible architecture to rival the likes of Paris, beautiful stately interiors, and some of the friendliest locals you will find in a capital city. Believe me when I say this city will steal your heart.